cheese. An omelet can be rather intimidating to flip, but I promise you this one is foolproof that even an 8-year-old can make. If you want it cooked kind of longer, just keep the lid on for another 30 seconds. Now transfer it off the pan directly onto a plate and it's just gonna slide right off. And as you're doing that, fold the top of the omelet over as you go.